VOCs, or volatile organic compounds, are chemicals that are given off by various agents. And these are chemicals that are given off in a lot of places that you wouldn't even assume. So for example, some people's clothing, paint, or fabrics can give off these VOCs. Air fresheners, which are very popular in people's homes and cars, can also give off VOCs. For some people, it can be very harmful and can trigger asthma attacks or COPD exacerbations. The thing that makes a VOC harmful is that in some individuals, the formaldehyde or the toluene or the other compounds within that category can trigger inflammation, so people can either be allergic to it or it can just be an irritant in itself. Allergies associated with VOCs are usually lung allergies or nasal allergies, because usually you're breathing them in. So you can have asthma attacks, coughing, wheezing, nasal congestion. But you can also sometimes, if you're very sensitive, even get itchy, watery eyes. Some patients have even reported rashes from VOCs as well too, or itching on their skin. I think people have become more aware regarding air quality and its importance. So there's a very strong relationship between air quality and allergies, as well as asthma. Many studies have shown that in certain cities that have poor air quality or higher levels of ozone, there are not only more allergies and asthma, but they're more severe as well.